I'm very proud. We are celebrating today the first time in Belize, our independent victory day.
Now, what does it say to, you know, to people that would see this? What message is it that you're trying to bring across to them? No?
This message, from myself, no? We have to get together. So how we get together today, so we have to keep together always in Belize and all over the world with the Bangladeshi living there. We are celebrating our independence, our language day and everything. This is my message to all our Bangladeshi people.
Now, we didn't know that there were Bangladesh people, or at least I didn't know that there were Bangladesh people living in Belize. Could you talk to us about that, about the community living here right now?
We are living in Bangladesh. I came first time in Bangladesh. We like 2001. We came month of July. We are few, the 8 people was there. So 8 people, we grow as a big communities here. Okay, because we bring our families, we bring our children. We bring, you know? So 8 people. From 8 people, we are below 100 is right now, and 150 is right now. We are here for supporting our national Belizean people, and we're doing our all of, we are brother and sister, we are doing the business, we have with us our doctor, we have with us with the lawyer, we are to support this country, we want to build one little Bangladesh in Belize.